Hello everyone, it's Adam A. Comedy and Tech. Today we're doing a review of the APC Network Battery Backup, BGE90M. This UPS here has been taken out of the original packaging before. I just put it back in the box to kind of show what the packaging looks like. I've had this for probably about 6 months now. So there's a documentation. Here is the UPS. It was originally in the packaging. It was in a plastic bag. I don't have that anymore. This UPS seems to have a pretty solid build. Now, one thing to take note of is that it does not have ground pins, meaning it's only designed for low power equipment, like networking equipment. The nice thing about this UPS that's different from other UPSs is that it is specifically designed for low power equipment. So regular UPSs are designed for higher loads for shorter periods of time, say like a computer for 15 or 20 minutes, and they're not as efficient when you're using them to power networking equipment. So a cheap UPS like this actually can last longer than some of the more expensive UPSs on networking equipment because it's specifically designed for that purpose. Now, looking at the documentation, this UPS here can support a maximum load of 75 watts. And it also has two USB ports here. The top one can support up to 1.5 amps, and the bottom one can support up to 1 amp at 5 volts. So, this is also great for charging your mobile devices in the event of a power outage. I actually have two of these UPSs. The one I just unboxed I keep on my inkjet printer, which only uses about 30 watts when I'm actually printing something and about 5 watts or so at idle. And this one here I keep on my networking equipment, which consists of both a router and an access point. Now, when we measure the power consumption of my networking equipment with the kilowatt meter, we get about 14.3 watts and 29.1 volt amperes. So now we're going to simulate a power outage situation by unplugging the UPS from the wall. And the UPS is supposed to begin beeping when the battery is near dead. It doesn't beep otherwise, except when the battery is at the end of its life. So we're going to time how long the UPS runs on battery. And this will be a realistic simulation, as I will be using my computer and the network while the UPS is unplugged. So, thumbs up to the excellent runtime and low price of $24 on Amazon. And thumbs down to the lack of a ground pin, which I already knew about before I bought the product. Overall, this is a great UPS, and I would give it 5 out of 5 stars. I probably will buy another one of these at some point in the future. The link to buy this on Amazon is in the description. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe.